We are launching this sponsorship program because we believe in the power of knowledge, in the power of opportunities. We're talking about a small number of women as a pilot, but we expect a knock-on effect in terms of inspiration.
It's all women for year one. It's working with really experienced leaders in the business and having their commitment to my development.
My role as a sponsor is to give a visibility to my sponsee. As a professional, I have an experience with the good and the bad, and I hope that my sponsee can benefit from seeing both sides.
I'm looking for that extra push, having that opportunity to work with somebody who's sponsoring you, who has belief in you. It's amazing. My sponsor for this program is Debbie. She is so inspirational.
I think sponsorship can be incredibly powerful. It gives people a voice that possibly they wouldn't ordinarily have had.
27% of our workforce in tech is made by women. This year it actually is up 2%, at least we're growing, but we know that we have much more to do.
The more that we can have diversity in our teams, the better results we get and the better teams we create. Now, I want to mirror exactly what Surjit, who's the lady I'm working closely with, what's going to help her? Just create some space for her to show up and be brilliant.
People tend to gravitate towards similar genders. Having both male and female sponsors is something that's of specific interest to helping promote women.
My sponsor is Olivier Schaffer, the global CEO of YNAP. I try to give to him my point of view of technology to see the things from another point of view that is completely different from his background.
My sponsee is Michela Varrella. She is really passionate with her work.
He is choosing for me the right challenges, tailor it to me.
To be honest, within 5 years' time, I'd love to not be talking about it. You know, if the condition of satisfaction and success at that point is that there doesn't need to be a program, it's just our way of working. I want brilliant women in our engineering roles, in our architecture roles, and in our leadership roles.
These people, as part of the program, are innovators because this is the pilot. It will be an amazing adventure and an amazing journey for them.
It is nice to know that you have someone holding your hand. So we are certainly not at the beginning of this journey, but we are certainly not towards the end either.